Warning, this video may contain strong language that is inappropriate for younger viewers. Viewer discretion is advised. Hello people of YouTube, this is Danko Third, also known as the Tackle, and welcome back to Crash Bandicoot. Oh shit, I didn't mean to touch that just yet. Oh well, it's fine. I can do this. So, if you remember the last episode, I ended right when I killed myself. And then something weird happened. And I fucking... That's lovely. Okay. And you didn't see what happened, because I ended the video right there. This is what happened. I get... That's a little Easter egg. There's a few Easter eggs in this game. This is one of them. Easter egg in that level teleports you to this level. Just, this is episode... 31 or 30? One of the two? 32, actually. The level's called Eggipus Rex. Oh. I assume they base that name off of Oedipus Rex, which is an old story from like a billion years ago about some dude who banged his mother. There we go. Gold? Platinum! Dude. That's the first platinum. Nope, that's not what I wanted. That's also not what I wanted. I might need to take a break from recording after this episode. Holy shit. That last episode was 30 minutes of recording. I'm going to try and edit that down to as close to 25 or 20 minutes as I can. And there's that. Got all of that. That was brilliant. That was absolutely brilliant. It took forever, but it was brilliant. So yeah, that was... the first Easter egg level. And now we just need to do the relic for this level, for Dynamite. Boom. I'm gonna take the dinosaur. I don't know if it's faster. I feel like it might not be, but I'm gonna take it anyway. Help me get through the grass. Weird grass, at least. And if I get this, or if I don't waste my time, okay. What I wanted to... I wanted to death abuse the dinosaur, but whatever. Not that I really needed to. Get that 3 seconds for me. Yeah. Awesome. 1:10, and that gave me the gold relic. Good stuff. Good stuff! Thank you. Alright, so that was that. Let's move on to level 12, Deep Trouble. It's another underwater ocean level. I believe I've said before that I'm not a huge fan of these levels. I don't really like them too much. Especially this one. This one, if I remember correctly, is going to take a very long time to complete. And I mean a very long time. This is a long level. It's got a lot in it. Come on. Including these spinning whirlpool things that love to torture my life. Those things are going to be the bane of my life during this level. Let me tell you that. Go this way, but I can't because there's a bunch of metal boxes in the way. There's also TNT, so I should be able to deal with that later. Oh no. I was very close. Two ways I could have died. Or not died, but I could have taken damage. Two different ways. I didn't look. Blow some nitro, that's useful. Okay, made it through without. Alright. So I've gotten that, and I've been taking damage, that's fine. Ooh, okay, that was very close. So now that I've gotten that activator box, I'm gonna wanna swim back. I felt like it took a lot longer to get there than it did to come back. If I'm perfectly honest. Oh, that's nitro, and I just hit it. I tried really hard to not hit it, but I went right for it. GG. Get out of here. Get out of here. Oh, run. That was dangerous. This is also dangerous. Getting this close to the TNT when it's about to blow up. Alright. Get that box. And we are done. Get the gem. Get the red gem. And we're out of here. That didn't take nearly as long as I thought it would. That's good. I have a strong disliking of this level. It's been the source of my rage in past speedruns, past experiences. Let's go back in, we need to get the relic now. And I immediately have two masks. I didn't even have to do anything yet, and I already have two masks. That's different. Oh, why did I turn around? I didn't want to do that. Oh, okay, that was close. I wanted to spin that box, but okay. Okay. I want that, even though I'm wasting a ton of time for it. Fuck! What the fuck? So pointless. Please tell me I got a gold. Damn it! Because I wasted my time on that one box that I couldn't fucking hit. So fucking lame. I could have saved a lot more time if I waited. Come on. Come on. Go, 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 go. Yeah, see if I wait for that. Like that. Okay. Got it this time. That was worth it. That was worth it. Yes, it was worth it. Awesome. Awesome. So next is level 13, high time. Another Arabic
Sir,
level.
You pesky little rats aren't going to back off, eh? Just you continue to gather crystals and see what I do.
What are you gonna do, Entropius? Entropius, Entropy. Fuck, where did I get Tropius from? Entropy. Hang on. I am getting boxes, right? Nope. Brilliant. Not paying any attention. I'm in that speedrunning mode again. That any percent mode. Brilliant. I wish you would actually, like, get hit. Oh, I like bouncing when I'm spinning. Such a useful feature. What a useful feature that is. Bouncing when you spin. The most useful feature in the game. Oh, that was close. Oh boy, that was close. I don't know why I thought going around like that was a good idea. Oh, fortunately for me, I haven't died yet because this is the first death route. This is the very first death route in the game, I think. First proper death route. Nice. Oh, nice. I totally wanted that to happen. Get hit, please. Little gem, and we're out of here. Okay. Oh, balls, 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 balls. To the walls. I love that. Oh my god, what is going on? What is going on? I love how I press a jump button and it doesn't jump. It's so fucking common. Okay. So wait, what did I get? The purple gem? Yeah, nice. Purple gem's gonna be useful. All right, there we go. One crystal, one purple gem, and one white gem. Good stuff. Alright, that was level 13, right? Yeah. So we need 2 minutes 12 for a Sapphire Relic. I wonder how long it is for a gold. Probably like 148 or something. Oh shit. Go, fucking slide, you stupid. See, this is what happens when you don't slide. Positioning and timing are all fucked up now. Now slide. Yes, good. I just completely missed that. Well, there we go. I got a Sapphire Relic. Wasn't the requirement like 2 minutes? Well, eventually I am going to get the Yeah, Death Abuse. Death Abuse is good. Oh my god, I was actually having a good time. My time was actually really good. 35 seconds instead of 50. Oh, I love jumping. I mean, fucking bouncing. Finally made it! Oh, it's fucking level! I fucking hate this level! I don't want it! I don't fucking want this level anymore! Fuck it! Fuck this level! I hate it! Get it out of my fucking face! That's finally it for this recording. Thank you all for watching. I need to take a break from recording. I've recorded 5 videos in one day, and 2 of them were way longer than they're supposed to be. So goodbye! I'm losing my fucking mind!